All right, here's the new American-based speakers that I got. My interiors. These are pretty nice. They perfectly fit my Ranger. I'm going to do a demo, too. A little demo. I'll show you guys the difference between the stock ones and these. It's a carbon cone. The tweeters, I got one in already. You can see I got the tweeter plant up. Like on an angle toward passenger. I'm going to do the same with the other side. But yeah, you can put these things any way you want. They're pretty nice. And they fit perfect too, man. I love it. So I got that one up. Or I got that one. Where's my remote? Here we go. I'll show y'all the difference. Man, it sounds a lot better. And I took the little tweeter out on both sides too. The little Walmart tweeter or whatever I had.
That sounds good. No matter what I take, I feel the same. I've been bound by these shackles and chains. A man of convictions. Damn these addictions. Just can't be tamed. So lately I'm drowning my pain with a bottle of Mary Jane. Coming down the pack road, a cloud of fat smoke rolling out my window. Even though I'm damaged, I'm standing. No knocking doors, I'm lost. Where I should.
Things sound good, man. Pretty happy, impressed with them. Nice magnet on them. These were my stock ones. These things were beat. And they're actually good, so. But yeah, I needed an upgrade. But I'll post this later, man. I'm really happy with these things, man. They look good in there, too. Too bad I gotta put my door panels back on. Damn it.